I think this is actually a really great time to be doing startup activities in the XR space. You can think of this as kind of around the 2007, 2008 period for the mobile space. You know, right when devices are getting to be accessible, when they're being adopted, when there's a certain level of excitement, but it's still not all the way there yet, right? And so if you start and do something now, you'll be able to climb onto that wave. Right when it takes off.